This video clip presents the types of temporary snap guides offered automatically by ARCHICAD 19 for straight lines and line segments marked as snap references. When you mark a straight line segment or a straight edge of an element as a snap reference, the following temporary snap guides are offered by ARCHICAD. The extension line of the line segment or edge in both directions. The directions of the X and Y main axes going through either endpoint of the line segment or edge. The perpendicular direction to the line segment or edge from either of its endpoints. When a straight line segment and a point are both marked as snap references, the following temporary snap guides are offered. The direction going through the snap reference point and parallel with the snap reference line segment. The direction going through the snap reference point and perpendicular to the snap reference line segment or its extension. When two straight line segments are both marked as snap references, the following temporary snap guides are offered. In the event they intersect, either of the two possible angle bisector lines going through the intersection point of the two snap reference line segments are offered. This is also true if they don't intersect, but the extension line of one of the snap reference line segments crosses the other snap reference line segment. If they don't intersect, and only their extension lines intersect at some point, the angle bisector line going through the intersection point of the extensions of the two line segments and falling between the two marked line segments is offered. When a guideline and a point are both marked as snap references, the following temporary snap guides are offered. The direction going through the snap reference point parallel with the snap reference guideline. The direction going through the snap reference point perpendicular to the snap reference guideline. When a guideline and a straight line segment are both marked as snap references, the following temporary snap guides are offered. If they intersect, either of the two possible angle bisector lines going through the intersection point of the two snap references are offered. If they don't intersect, either of the two possible angle bisector lines going through the intersection point of the snap reference guideline and the extension of the snap reference line are offered. When two guidelines are marked as snap references, either of the two possible angle bisector lines going through the intersection point of the two snap references is offered as snap guides.